apparently my computer wants to keep playing music that I didn't program. So, hello everybody, welcome to Cor-Oh-No-She-Better-Dont 2.0 going viral. I'm gonna get my seat ready. I'm also getting something else ready because, you know, a few weeks ago I was like, oh, okay, fine, we can do whatever. We'll make it through. It'll only be a couple of weeks, right? You remember how 2 weeks ago things were a lot more hopeful, right? Right? I'm going straight to the drinking right now. If you got a drink in your home, where I hope you is, raise it high. We're going to do the Club 96 toast, which is raise it high, raise it low, to the center, and enter. Okay, so welcome to Cor-Oh-No-She-Better-Dont 2.0. I am your hostess, Helena Handbag, and I'm currently out of breath from singing a French operatic pop song. That is La Voix, which is French for the voice, and it is done by Milena Ehrnman. This was for the Eurovision Song Contest a few years ago. Fun fact about Milena Ehrnman, she is the mother... Where'd you find the little... drapes with coronavirus on them. Those are just Betsy Johnson sheets that I just put up for a backdrop. So the song is by Milena Ehrnman, and she, fun fact, is the mother of climate change activist Greta Thunberg. So I can clearly see the talent does run in the family. So, and don't mind me, y'all, because I've got a costume change while our next entertainer is performing. I'm going to get them on in a minute and put their Venmo up, and then I'm going to disappear behind that curtain again and get out of this gown. But it just feels so good to be with y'all tonight, just with everything going on, and I mean everything going on. There is so much going on right now. So I'm glad that we have some time together to just relax, to try and enjoy ourselves as best we can. We have an amazing cast for you guys tonight. We have drag, we have drag kings, drag queens. We brought DeCameron back for more cooking and more dramatic readings, which I know is Brianna, my fiance's favorite, but is there a lot going on? No, there really isn't a lot going on. And we're just here to entertain tonight. We've got pole, we have we have pole, we have tarot, we have just about anything you could want right now. I will say this, and I'm going to be posting it probably in my pinned comments, or I may just pin it with everybody's. We did have Ryder on the schedule tonight, but due to personal circumstances, Ryder did have to drop out. I'm still going to probably list Ryder's Cash App and Venmo either in my stuff while we're doing this, or I'm going to put it at the end with everybody's. And I know I've already got to fix Aimee's because apparently my autocorrect is being real vicious tonight. So I just hope y'all are safe, having as much fun as you can indoors. And I'm just glad that I didn't have to put the governor's number up on my beautiful Betsy Johnson sheets because the motherfucker decided to finally put a stay in place shelter at home order in yesterday. So there's that. But I am going to stop talking because I'm sure y'all just want to see some more drag and some more entertainment, I'm guessing. As I said last time, and as I said many times last time, I'm losing my mind tonight, these entertainers have the ability to be tipped from their Venmos and their Cash Apps. I'm going to link everybody's in. Finally, Luke. But seriously, I know it's hard for everybody right now. Give if you can. I'm fortunate enough to be having some help from my parents while I'm furloughed from my day job. But please give if you can. Helena, there are words on your face. There's always words on my face. So let me real quick switch the pinned comment. Oh. Shit. Okay. You're the Corona Barbie. When do you think this will be over? Thanks for the positivity. It'll be over as soon as people start realizing that they need to stay in. And I'll say that again on this live. I'm probably going to end up saying it a couple times on this live. sit your ass... It's literally Alyssa Edwards in action. Bitch, sit your ass down and shut the hell up, bitch. All right, so... It'll be over sooner if people stay in place. I know it's hard. I know that, like, in the 2 weeks since the last one of these that I did, a lot has changed. Sit your ass at home. That's all I can say. Because if I gotta wait another month or two or three for Chromatica, that's where my priorities are. Yeah. If I gotta wait another 2 or 3 months for motherfucking Chromatica, I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. So, sit your asses home, enjoy this show, and only be going out for food or groceries. That's it. I'm gonna tell you a story on the next one, but let me bring Chloe on real quick so I can get out of this goddamn gown. There she is! Bitch!
I'm very clowny tonight, everyone.
Tonight? tell all the good people a little bit about yourself before I intro you and then disappear behind the rose-colored curtains.
Well, I am Chloe Curiosity. If you don't already know me, I am a stupid, crazy bitch. My drag is like a Barbie on bath salts, just a crazy. I'm here to make you laugh.
Well, good.
We're gonna be stupid tonight, so.
Because I'm just speaking French for this first one, so I'm glad someone's being funny tonight.
Well, we'll try. This first number I'm doing because it's reminding me, being stuck at home is reminding me of back in the day. So this song I actually picked because when I was in like 8th grade, I recorded myself in drag, like wearing a wig and my mom's dress, lip syncing this song. So if you're friends with me on Facebook, you might have already seen this video, but I'm going to be singing this song, and now I'm going to be doing it when I'm a real drag queen, okay?
Okay. So let me bring you on, and I'm going to stand up behind the dress that I've unzipped behind this thing right here. So, ladies and gentlemen, and those who fall in between the gender binary, I would like to welcome to the stage right now. She's fabulous. She's blonde. She has no thought in her head, but we still love her. The one and the only, Miss Chloe Curiosity!
According to you, I'm stupid, I'm useless, I can't do anything right. According to you, I'm difficult, possibly forever changing my mind. I'm a mask in a dress, can't show up on time, even if it was set my life. According to you, according to you, but according to you, I'm beautiful.
Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes, bitch.
So that was me.
What were you screaming about when I was behind the curtain?
I tried to do a cartwheel and my foot, it got stuck on the ceiling. I was literally doing a handstand for a second. So if you saw that.
Oh, that's going to be a what? That's going to be a playback moment for me.
I literally sat there for a second. My foot was stuck to the ceiling.
That is everything. Oh my God.
Guys, I did a handstand.
She did. Also, Chloe, before I let you go so you can get changed, when did that song come out? Because I know I'm going to feel my age when you tell me.
Oh, bitch. Let me look.
Because...
Well, this video was posted in 2009.
Is that when you were in high school?
I think it came out earlier than that. So that was 10 years ago. 2009, I graduated in 2015. So that would have been when I was in, like, 8th grade.
God, so that would have been about right by then.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy. So yeah, that was me.
So, get ready for your next number, girl. I heard I know the next one's gonna be even stupider than this.
Oh, yes.
Bye, baby.
Bye, love you. Mwah.
She did it, Jenna, classic Chloe. Oh my God. So yeah, I'm also trying to fix these button sleeves right now, and I think they might not even happen. I have also 10 nails here ready to go, since I know y'all gonna clock that I ain't got any. But, oh shit. Oh! See? I was 10. Oh fuck you, skinny young bitches. And Chloe's spirit apparently jumped into my iPad at that moment, so. I'm going to get our next entertainer ready on tipping things. Jesus. Are y'all enjoying this so far? I know we've only had 2 people, but it's going to be so much fun. Like, I picked this cast. I'm really trying to diversify the cast as best I can. And... I'm hoping that we can all keep having fun with these shows while we're in lock up. So, I'm also going to tell y'all that for round two, I'm definitely I know I said I was doing Europop, and some more Europop, but, let's just say if you're watching this season of RuPaul Drag Race, there is a certain song that keeps coming up because of a certain bitch that we have in the game from the great city of Springfield here in Missouri. And I might be having that fucking song stuck in my damn head, so that's probably why. But you don't want to hear about me talking about a show with bigoted casting practices. You don't want to hear about that. But I do got more to say on what you can do in this lockup or this lockdown. The Cam Fam!
What up?
Oh my God, you looking all like ready for like the Persian shit, you know?
Oh yeah, you know.
Mm-hmm. So what you making?
All right, so we are doing some good cooking up in this kitchen again. We are making a Colby Jack Takis grilled cheese sandwich.
That already sounds like sex on a stick, so I'm here for it.
It's gonna be delicious. So I'm gonna give you a little preview of like this little cutting board with our butter, our bread, and our cheese, and then our special ingredient, some sriracha mayonnaise.
Ooh, spicy.
and the boys of the hour, the Crash Takis.
Yes, the Takis.
Gonna be freaking fire. So let me get this stove turned on.
Most excellent.
Yeah, yeah. How are you doing? How are you doing, sis?
I'm good. I'm good. You obviously, I mean, I use Facebook like my diary at this point, but you know how I've been.
No, I love it. I love it. I go there to shitpost, and then I get, like, real-world, like, human relation connections when I see, like, what you're posting. And then I'm, like, reminded that...
I mean, I'm just happy that, like...
...by others.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. You know I appreciate that. You, obviously, after all the drama of telling my mama about the fact that I'm growing titties.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. We got this butter.
Ooh, the butter.
Just melting. I like to let it get a little bit browned just because you hear that sizzle.
Yes. Oh, this ASMR.
So we're going for a nice browned butter texture on our toast. So I'm actually going to be cooking this in between rounds because I'm cooking it on really low heat.
Okay.
But I'm going to go to our first reading.
I'm excited.
This is a very near and dear poem to my heart.
Okay.
Give me a moment. My heart is pounding because...
That's okay.
Ow. She's a brick house. She's mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out. Ugh, she's a brick house. I like ladies stacked, and that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Oh, she's a brick house. Well put together, everybody knows. This is how the story goes. She knows she's got everything. That woman needs to get a man. Yeah, yeah. How can she lose with the stuff she used? 36, 24, 36. Ow! What a winning hand. Because she is a brick house. She is mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out. A brick house. Oh, I like Lady Stat. And that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. She's a brick house. Yeah, she's the one. Only one built like an Amazon. And we're back to the pan. All right.
Oh, my God.
Side. We've got a nice little buttery glaze on the top. I'm actually going to go ahead and throw some of that sriracha mayo.
Ooh.
On top of the buttered toasted side. This is going to add a little bit of moisture into our sandwich. Because sometimes if you have a lot of cheese, you need like just a little something like moist and wet. I'll say wet because I know some of y'all don't like the word moist.
I only like moist when we talk about cake. But I like to have it.
But I enjoy a sandwich with a little bit of a wet in it. Gives it some nice... It's a nice texture. So I'm going to pop that off to the side. And now I'm going to throw in the second pat of butter.
Ooh.
There we go.
Ooh, that butter looks good.
This is kind of like, I always like think of cooking mama.
Yeah.
Whenever I do this portion of like buttering the pan, I used to like love that as like a mini game level. And here's our second piece.
Ooh.
And we're going to go into the second verse.
Okay.
The clothes she wears, her sexy ways, makes an old man wish for younger days. Yeah. Yeah, she knows she's built and knows how to please. Sure enough, to knock a strong man to his knees. Cause she's a brick house. Yeah, she is mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out. Yeah, a brick house. I like Lady Stacked, and that's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Yow. Shaka ga shaka ga girl. Shaka ga shaka ga girl. Yeah, so that's the end of our poem. And that would be the end of part one. I'm going to go ahead and wait to throw the cheese on for you guys to come, next round.
That's exciting. I'm actually really hungry looking at that, and I've had full dinner already. So we see you in a few decan, fam.
All right, bye.
Bye. That's Cameron May, my brother. The genius of their art. That Jesus ASMR. Yup, that's what I'm talking about. So I want to know if while I'm getting our next entertainer's info in, what are you all doing to keep yourselves entertained during this Corona mess? So I just caught up on Westworld. I've caught up on Star Wars. I'm making my way through Schitt's Creek right now. I've already seen the first 4 seasons. I just have not seen the last, the fifth and sixth seasons. So drinking and masturbating. Solid choice. Solid choice. Internet and sleeping, crying. I mean, all of these are valid choices. So, binging Great British Bake Off. I'm not seeing a problem with any of this. So, y'all are just. Y'all keep, see, this is what I get for asking a comment when I'm trying to pin my comment. Damn it. I used a loom to start making break. Sims 3, shopping local, supporting artists, Odyssey and Thurs, rewatching 30 Rock, aka I'm here, smoking a lot of pot. All good options. The other thing I wanted to say, which I'm going to just do right now, is I've also been watching a lot of drag. And I've been watching a lot of different drag. I've been watching the digital shows that Fish Puddin did, as we're doing on Fridays, but I've also been watching a lot of Miss Continental videos, and I'm going to tell y'all right now that if y'all don't know who Sasha Colby is, y'all need to go look her up, because Sasha Colby is the shit. She's a former Miss Continental, she's a trans goddess, and she's actually going to be featured in Sasha Velour's Nightgowns series on Quibi, which drops on the 6th of Monday, I think, at some point. Yeah, Monday. And it's free for 90 days. I'm not being paid to advertise it. I'm just saying that we need to support queer arts that supports the whole community, not anybody that is using practices of casting that I do not agree with. I'm going to bring on the next person, because I know y'all sick of hearing me talk.
Lola.
I'm glad you got the memo about the purple and the eyeshadow, bitch.
Thank you. I was literally, when I was doing my makeup, because I was in drag last night, when I did my makeup, I was like, what color do I want to do? My brush is still purple. I'm going to do that.
Mm-hmm.
I just used a dirty brush and went with that.
I don't see a problem with that at all.
I don't either. All my brushes are dirty.
Yeah, well, it's because you a dirty hoe.
Yeah, I got pubic hair on it.
Oh, God, that's just too far.
Sorry about it.
So, since you a newcomer just like Chloe and everybody else except for DeCameron and myself, why don't you tell the good people who don't know you about you before I intro your ass?
Let's see. My name is Lola Control. I'm probably younger than everybody watching. Sorry about it. Let's see. I graduated high school 2 years ago, and I'm still that bitch. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh my God.
I like to have fun. My drag is like very goth, like clown. Tonight we're gonna get a little sexy because dancing is not my friend. So
no, it's not.
Not on carpet. So we're gonna get a little sexy and see how that works. But yeah.
Yeah. I'm assuming that you were agreeing with me about the quarantine thing in terms of Gaga.
Look, I have so many feelings on that. We're not talking about it online. Mm-hmm. It's just not happening. I have too many feelings.
Well, without further ado, then, I'm just going to bring your ass on.
Okay, let me get this. Oh, I'm sorry. That's a close-up. Okay, well, I'm ready whenever you are.
Okay, so she's the current reigning Mix Glitter to Gore. She's also, she makes me look like a orca because that's how skinny the bitch is. Give it up. For Miss Lola Control.
Can you hear that okay?
Yeah.
Stunning.
Yay!
Yes! Oh my God! You want to Lola.
Oh my god, thank you. Thank
you. That was you. Everything.
Thanks. I'm bringing some horror next round, so.
Okay.
Hope y'all are scared. Bye.
Bye. Okay. If y'all aren't a fan of Lola Control by now, I need you to be, because the bitch is fierce. Fierce. Probably one of the best Gagas that I've seen, and that's a high bar for me. With her as my everything, so. Let me. I also saw in the chat that it's somebody's birthday tonight. If you could, if you're still watching, will you please say something, because I'm going to try and do a shot, a fake shot. I don't have any liquor in the house that isn't beer, because I'm basic. So just make sure to comment if you're still watching, person with the birthday whose comment I saw, but I was probably talking about bullshit at the time. So, okay. So before I bring our next person on, something that I want to note is that we here and everywhere should be accepting drag of all genders, sexual orientations, and levels. As I've said before, there isn't a wrong way to drag. Other people may disagree with you, but I truly believe that everyone can do drag. Some may need more guidance than others, but it's our art form, and there are no rules, because it is whatever the fuck you want it to be. So with that in mind, I'm going to bring our next entertainer on, who is a newbie in the city of St. Louis. So, connecting. There we are.
Hey there, demons. It's me, your boy.
Vincent Priceless, which BT dubs, A, amazing drag name. I love puns. B,
thank you.
B, because I'm a St. Louis nerd. For all those out there who don't know, St. Louis is the birthplace of one Vincent Price, star of many gothic and classic horror films. Or if you basic and under 30 and don't know him from anything else, Great Mouse Detective and Edward Scissorhands.
Yep.
So. Oh, you look so good tonight.
Thank you.
So, I know you off of all this. I want you to tell me and these wonderful people out there a little bit about yourself, your drag style, and anything else you want to say before I bring you on.
All right. Well, obviously, I am Vincent. I would just classify myself as a spooky boy. I'm kind of going for a horror host type vibe, generally.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's my deal.
Good. Good. So I'm excited because I've never seen you perform. And with that, I'm just going to say, bringing you some amazing, brand new, creepy, I'm assuming, but amazing drag. Please welcome to the stage, Mr. Vincent Priceless.
I'm the boy.
Yes! Oh my God! Yes! I know that song. A few other people on the stream were commenting where they know that song from as well. Great job! Fantastic! Love it! Also, whatever you're drinking looks real tasty.
It's pomegranate juice.
It's pomegranate juice?
Yes, I got it because it's approximately the color and consistency of fresh blood.
That's fair. So, Vincent, get ready for round two. I can't wait to see what you do, baby. Mwah. Love you.
Thank you. Mwah.
I love that song. That song is so good. I want to play a little game while I'm getting the next Venmo on. If you are watching this stream from outside the city of St. Louis, please tell me where you're from, city and state, if you wish. And I just want to know. I want to know where we're reaching, because I know I got at least one viewer in Nevada, guaranteed in Nevada, because I put a ring on it. And she put a ring on mine, but I took it off for this performance. But I also want to know how far we're reaching. Luke, you should be very proud.
Okay.
Germany. Rachel! Kansas City. This is what happens when I let Rachel Sunshine loose in my damn stream. Okay, and I hope this is right because we had an issue with one of my posts earlier where I added a damned. Yes, I know all the words to that song. I'm so glad that someone else knew it besides a few of us. Let me get my next person on. We are ready for a little bit of poll. When I do that, I hate when I hit. See, this is why it's hard to do this with nails on. I X'd out for a minute. I'm like, no. Okay, so we ready for a little bit of poll. So, okay. This is also interesting because I've never met this
person.
Hi, Aimee.
How's it going?
Good. How about yourself?
I'm good. I'm just trying to make sure my camera's all set up so y'all can see the poll in the background.
Fabulous. This is kind of crazy because we've never met before this moment right here. This is kind of cool.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. I'm assuming our mutual friend is Siren from our last our last show. So tell the folks a little bit about yourself, and then I'm just going to bring you on, and you do your thing, baby.
Okay. I live in Kansas City. I actually, most of the time, I split time between Kansas City and St. Louis because I work at Hustler in St. Louis.
Yes.
Right. So, I mean, obviously not for the last couple of weeks, but you know how that goes. but yeah, so that's my full-time job. So in the meantime, I've just been enjoying the opportunity to actually, you know, train my pole dancing rather than just working at the club. So
that's fabulous. So without further ado, everyone, please welcome to the stage, the one and only Miss Aimee Guthrie. Flexibility at your movement. Thank I feel you. Like a clumsier bitch in heels after watching that. That was everything.
I appreciate it. Oh, I'm all out of breath now. So,
all right. So,
all out of breath now. So, I'm gonna have to go get some water.
Fabulous. All right. So, I'll see you in the next round.
Okay. Bye. That's good. Thanks. Bye.
All right. Whew. You know the drill. You know what's happening. You know it's been basically an hour. And I gotta move this shit around so we can keep doing it. So, shutting this live down, start a new one, meet y'all over there where we're gonna end this round and then go into the next round. So, bottom line is just go to the next live. Y'all know where it's going. So, we'll be right back.